des Himmels prächt'ge Plan, laufen, brüle eure Bahn, laufen, brüle eure Bahn, freudig wie ein Held zu siegen, wie ein Held zu siegen, laufen, brüle eure
What did I tell you? I did not come here to play. I did not come here to mess around. We came here and we mean business. Guys, I told you, I kept my promise. It's not even been 24 hours and we got it. We did it. We went out literally first thing and bought our chair, our new gaming chair. Thanks to you guys, and I know I said all of this last night in the stream, but I can't speak. I really just don't. I know that nothing that I can say will suffice and truly relay how I am feeling and how grateful I am and how I'm still just stunned that literally within the span of one live stream, you guys made my wish come true, and now I am the proud new owner. Or I guess we are, because Tom pretty much helped do all the assembly, and we are the proud new owners of this gorgeous new gaming chair. And Tom wanted me to do a review of it, but to be quite honest, I don't know much. My knowledge is very slim. I've only literally sat in a gaming chair for the first time, like, 3 days ago, and now we have one, so it's been a quick turnaround, and my knowledge is very minuscule, but what I can say is I love it. It's so comfortable. It's literally like so much better than what I was previously sitting in. I can't believe I used to game without one of these bad boys. It makes me feel powerful. It makes me feel legit. It makes me feel magical. I'm gonna just sit here all the time. Maybe this was dangerous because now I just want to sit in here and game all the time and take advantage of how comfortable and fun it is. So before I go forward with any more of a review, I need to keep my promise and give a huge, ginormous, force-filled shout out to those of you who were so generous enough to contribute and donate in my live stream. And I need to clarify, if you were not in the stream last night, I promise I was not on there like begging for super chats or donations or money or anything like that. You guys know that is the antithesis of what I do, my like morals, like how I just go about and view YouTube and live streaming and super chats and stuff like that. I can't say it enough. I still literally get embarrassed and like uncomfortable whenever I get super chats or donations, because I just don't know how to say thank you enough. I just don't feel like I deserve it. You guys are too nice. And so I need to just give a ginormous shout out to the following people, some of which donated twice. So if you hear your name twice, that's why. It's because I need to cut you off from donating. That's what I need to do. So going in order from the top of the stream, shout out to the following people: Aiden, Charlie, Kevin0326, Kevin0326 again, Minaj, Frank Castle, Jeffrey Luna, literally. Huge shout out to you. That was just way too generous, Jeffrey, and I cannot say thank you enough. Charlie again, Kevin0326 again, Minaj again, T-Money, Aiden again, Frank Castle again, Kevin0326 again, Joey, Minaj again, Zek, and Frank Castle again. Thank you all so, 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 so much. I literally would not be sitting here if it wasn't for you. I appreciate it so much, you guys. So yes, here is just my quick little review and initial thoughts on the chair, the Vortex Emerge. I barely know what that means. Again, take everything I say with a grain of salt, because my knowledge of gaming chairs and the variety that there are of them and their range of comfortability and affordability and abilities and whatever that they can do. I have very slim knowledge. This is literally the only gaming chair I've ever owned. So take all of this with a grain of salt, but first impressions, I loved one of the selling points of this chair was the arms, the padding. We sat in a couple of chairs that didn't have any padding on the arms and it was just like a solid metal piece. And I was like, that's not fun. Like, it's way more fun to like put your arms on these armrests here. And it's nice that they can, you know, lift up if you need to move freely, or I guess if you're a super enthusiastic gamer and you need to just like be flailing around or like aggravated, I don't know. If you need to get it out of your system, you can move the armrests out of the way and you will not be inhibited by them, and you can jump around and flail around as much as you want. Everything's definitely like a little bit stiff, but we also just assembled it, but I'm assuming that things are easier to move up and down over time. It was when we sat in the test chair at Staples. I should mention, we were able to just walk into Staples and grab this if that's something you're interested in and you don't want to wait to get a chair shipped to you. And if you're like me and you just want to get one the very next day, as soon as you're able to, then Staples, I recommend, place to go. The height is adjustable. I have it on the lowest height right now, but I think it does go up a lot more, but I'm really short, so my feet can only touch the ground on the lowest height, so that's where I'll stay for now, unless I'm trying to feel powerful, then maybe I'll level it up. But we looked and debated over several different colors. We originally wanted to get a black and white one, but we decided on this just more neutral gray. It still has the gaming chair like vibes. Like, it's obviously clearly not just like a typical office chair, but we wanted something that wasn't going to like clash with our background. And we also wanted a darker leather so that like the oils of your skin, if they're like transferring onto the chair over time, we figured the white seat might be a little more susceptible to like staining or just a little more like evident use, you know, signs of wear and tear, or signs that it had been sat in for a long time. We wanted to just play it safe and stick with this gray one. And it just looks so much better, right? Like, I just look so much more legit. But yeah, that's like all I have to say because that's all the knowledge I have. I can rate it on like appearance and comfortability and how nice it is to sit in it, and that is about the extent of my knowledge. I don't really know anything about the mechanics. The assembly was super, super quick. I think it took us less than an hour, way easier than I anticipated it would be, and the instructions were super clear. Wasn't that difficult at all. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it in terms of my review. So if you yourself are interested in a more affordably priced gaming chair that still is super comfortable, like we sat in some that were even more expensive than this one that weren't even as comfortable, which was like bizarre. For the price you pay for this one, like you're getting even more comfort than some of the other ones that we browsed that were like $200, and it was like, why would we pay more for like less comfort when these were the cheapest option and they were still like more comfortable? Something to keep in mind if comfort is what you're looking for, but for the sake of a gaming chair where you're going to be sitting for hours on end, I don't know why you would want to be sitting anywhere that's not comfortable. So yes, Vortex Emerge, shout out to our local Staples. And more importantly, once again, I need to just give a huge shout out to you guys, my biggest supporters. You guys mean so much to me, and I cannot tell you how much I appreciate your generosity truly from the bottom of my heart, and how just like stunned I am still to this day when anyone is even willing to donate like a singular dollar, because I just don't feel like I deserve it. I don't know. I never know how to handle it, but I'm just so grateful, and I hope you guys know how incredibly, incredibly appreciative I am of all of your support. And even if you did not super chat, just thank you for watching my streams and watching my videos and, you know, contributing to the channel in any way, shape, or form that you choose, whether it's just watching and or commenting, liking, whatever. Even if you're not subscribed and you watch my videos, like, thank you. I appreciate every little bit. And so I just want to express my gratitude to every single one of you. We would not be sitting here today without you. And now I'm just gonna be swiveling around in all of my videos, which might be distracting, but I'm gonna have to try to control that, but it's really hard to resist the urge. So, but yes, once again, thank you so, so, so much, guys. I told you, we're not here to mess around. Like, I literally, this was a pretty immediate go out and secure our gaming chair to step up our game. So thank you guys so much for making that possible. I appreciate you guys so, so much. I hope you're doing so well. Thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for watching. May the force be with you guys always, and I will see you guys again very, very soon. Bye. I promise that's not going to be my new outro.